Change hands. If you are right-handed, try using your left hand to do things like brushing your teeth, eating, and using your computer mouse. Read books aloud alternately. Read a book for some time. Listen to audiobook. Then switch back to reading the book, and listen to audiobook. Take new routes. Your brain is on autopilot on a routine commute. Take an unfamiliar route to reach the destination. Use all your senses simultaneously. Shop at a farmer's market where you can look, touch, sniff, and taste the produce. Try new things. Travel somewhere you have never been before. Learn a new language. Play a new musical instrument. Do things harder. Use your brain instead of your smartphone for basic mental skills like spelling and calculation. Connect with different people. When you connect with others, you expose yourself to new ideas and other ways of thinking. Develop a creative hobby. Try painting, dancing, martial art, creative writing, and so on. Meditate. It works like exercise. It reduces stress, improves memory, and increases focus and attention. Do physical exercise. Physical exercise is the most important activity to keep your brain in good shape. It is more important than your brain exercise.